If the Excel weekday function doesn't appear to be working, there are a couple of reasons. So you'll see here we've got some dates. We've done the weekday function pointing there. So this one is a value error. What that's actually telling you, although this looks like dates to me, it is not an Excel date. And I can show it. I'm just going to highlight it, format the cells. And what should happen if it's a valid date, as I click on these, this should be changing. If it does not change, Excel does not recognize the date, and therefore it gives you a value error. Another reason, so you'll see I've got my dates, I've done my weekday, I'm expecting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, or 7, and for some reason it's giving me a date. So these answers are actually correct. Problem is that the formatting on these cells were dates. So I'm going to go Control 1, go to Format Cells. The weekday, the result is a number. So when I say OK, you'll see that one is now correct. Where you might be concerned that it's actually completely the wrong date, can you see here? This to me looks like the 1st of December 2009, 2nd of December 2009, and those are the days of the week. But just be careful whenever you see only two characters for a year. Problem is Excel seeing that as the year or that as the year? So I'm just going to format it in a format that actually shows me four digits for the year. And you'll see this is actually 2001, 2002, etc. So if you didn't mean that, that could explain why it's not working. Here is the opposite of that. So again, let me go to a four digit year. So now you'll see, if you meant, these are the two same set of dates, if you meant these, you would have had Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. If you meant these, you'd have 1, 2, 3, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Another reason, if the date is written like this and you get a num error, what this is telling you is that Excel sees that as a number, it's tried to convert it to a date, but the number is just too big. So dates that look like this need to be broken up, so that Excel recognizes the year, the month, and the day.